My dear students, this year the board has changed the syllabus for the situation that is running throughout the world. So you know, now your biology syllabus, generally you have 5 units in biology, starting from unit 6 to 10. In unit 6 you have reproduction chapter that carry 14 marks, then unit 7 genetics and evolution that carry 18 marks. Unit 8, that is the biology and human welfare, that carry 14 marks. Unit 9, biotechnology and its applications, that carry 10 marks. And finally, the unit 10, that contains ecology and environment, that has 14 marks. Now, let me discuss about the deletion of the chapters from each respective units. Now, let's discuss about the deleted chapters or the parts or topics from each of the unit and chapters. Now, under unit 6, that is reproduction, chapter 1, that is reproduction in organism, the basic characteristic features of all organism for continuation of species, mode of reproduction, then asexual sexual reproduction, binary fission, all these things, this has been deleted from your NCERT book for this academic session. Next come the unit 7, that is genetics and evolution. So genetics part is intact, the other parts are intact. Chapter 7, that is the evolution part, is finally, this is totally eliminated from the chapter this year. Under unit 8, biology and human welfare, this unit chapter number 9, that is strategies of for enhancement in food production, here animal husbandry, plant breeding, tissue culture and single cell protein or SCP, this part is deleted by the board. And finally, the unit 10, ecology and environment, here chapter 14, that is ecosystem pattern, component, productivity, okay, energy flow, pyramid of number, biomass, energy, and the various biogeological cycles, carbon cycle, phosphorus cycle and nutrient cycles are eliminated, ecological succession, ecological service, carbon fixation, pollination, seed dispersal, and in brief, oxygen release, this part is totally eliminated. And finally, from the very unit 10, that is chapter 16, environmental issues, this has been eliminated from your theory part for class 12. Let's discuss about the deleted practical for class 12. From the deleted practical portions from class 12 biology. So first is the study of the presence of suspended particulate matter in air at two widely different sites. Now this activity was done with the leaves of two different places, one from the garden, one another from the roadside. So to measure the particulate matter present in the air. So this is deleted. Next come the study of plant population density by quadrat method. This is a major practical. It was done, generally we study the plant population in a particular area. So this is deleted. Study of plant population frequency by quadrat. So both density, frequency, both of these practicals are deleted as major experiments where this were. And now come the spotting part. From spotting, actually you have 7 marks in spotting. So from spotting, pollen tube, germination, slide, that is not the, don't get confused here. There are two type of pollen tube germination. One is you have to prepare the slide, okay, that is slide preparation. Another is you have to view the slide which is already there as a permanent slide, and you have to just see the germination of the pollen tube through a already prepared permanent slide. This is a spotting one. So spotting one is deleted, but the preparation one is already intact, so you have to perform that. Next come the Mendelian inheritance using seed of different color or size of any plant, like we used to do with the pea seeds of different colors and shapes, round, wrinkle and green and yellow. So Mendelian ratio, that is the monohybrid cross, we used to do it. So this another activity from spotting is deleted. And the third is the controlled pollination, that is the emasculation and tagging, bagging, this is also deleted. So spotting 3 activities, and from the experiment, major experiment, 3 activities, and finally all other activities are intact. So these are about the changes in the syllabus of your entire biology portion of the session 2020-21. So hope you understood the changes.